I just need, I need silly ways to think like that, to just deal with everything that's happening, you know? Like, sometimes I like to think, do you ever think this? Sometimes I like to think that maybe Donald Trump's spray tan guy is a part of the revolution. Like, maybe he's doing something for us there that we're overlooking. No, for reals, because think about it. Like, he gets firsthand say in what Donald looks like before events and interviews. Like, Donald Trump goes out knowing he looks like that. Does that make sense? Like, he knows just orange with the white circles. He know, you know what I mean? I like to think that maybe Donald Trump's spray tan guy is just hiding information from him about where the smaller goggles are. And like, he knows where they are, but he's like, I'm not a politician, but at least I can give this to the people. You know? This is the least I can do for the people. A good laugh. I can picture Donald, like, trying to talk to his spray tan guy, like, do you have smaller goggles? And he's like, no, yeah, no, that's the only size we have. Yeah, that's sorry, yeah. You look great. You look great. Go get him, Tiger. I mean, that's all I have going for me. Picturing weird things like that.